Everyone is so supportive, and that's what I associate with being Canadian, is that everyone is supportive of everyone, and being able to go out and perform, I know that I have a million fans at my back supporting me, and I know that every other Canadian feel the exact same way when they're out traveling or anything, whether you're sports or just traveling for fun. Whenever anyone knows that you're Canadian, they always help. It's so nice. Competing at home is unbelievable. My first Worlds was a Canadian Worlds in London, and I don't think I've ever experienced anything like it. Parts of my program I couldn't even hear because the fans were so loud cheering, and like I said, that was my first experience on a world stage, so it was just absolutely unbelievable and so exciting, and the energy that it gave me, I definitely wasn't tired at the end of my program. Growing up, I never watched many sports, but there's one memory that I know will never be taken from Canadian history, is when Canadian hockey won gold in Vancouver. I think that's the most memorable thing, because hockey is definitely a Canadian sport. It's all I ever hear anyone talking about, and to be able to win a gold medal in front of a Canadian crowd, that was just crazy. Living in Canada, you get anything. You can get any type of weather, whether you want super heat, rain, snow, anything. You can get a prairie or you can get mountains. I live in Alberta, so I know this. And you can just experience so many different things in so many different cultures that it makes Canada special that way.